And I gotta play against a Lowy. His tentacles. Oh, that was... I didn't expect me to kill the minion there. I think I'm gonna go for the one-shot build this game. For the big damage. It looks... Game looking dangerous! Guys, we coming in clutch. Plus 12. Yo, we stacking and chilling. Yo, another prime sub, Dead for Sky. Thank you. Flash. Got some plates. Well, rip my tower, guys. I can't defend this. Is this a legit build? It's a build that works. I still think Sunder's a stronger build, but I mean, if he gets me in the tentacles, I'm dead. Plus 12. The health though, what the dives? Plus 12. Alright. Is he Heartsteel Trundle? Plus 12! I mean, Kane's pretty strong too. Kane can probably kill me. Oh, what the heck? You're broken!
The heals!
Okay, we reset the bounty. That's what we needed. My cannon, no! I'm breaching! Kill. Quick blade. Alright, got two of them. We take those. I think once we get Quick Blade, we're gonna do a lot of damage. And then maybe get Hullbreaker, but we don't die that fast. Go, Tonky. All right, let me get Quick Blade. Hullbreaker? I think once we get Hullbreaker, we'll be pretty tanky. Plus 12. He has all that armor, man. He's tanky. Maybe it'll be better if I go Death Dance instead of Hullbreaker. Wait! Give it to me! My Panta! Let's get it! Take those. Oh no! And his mother's worth. Victory. All right, that was a nice attack and show game, guys.